everybody, it's Pure Fright, and I'm bringing you back a brand new video of Black Ops 3, the best game of Call of Duty, in my opinion. I'm kidding. Whatever, it's a good game. So thank you guys for stopping by, and this commentation, or me commentating, will not be for the whole video. I just want to say, first, I want to state out a few things. I haven't played this game in about a week or two. Let's take it about a week. I've been playing Fortnite, and because of that, I've lost completely all accuracy. I'll get my accuracy back mid-game-ish or like second round. First round was decent. I joined pretty late into the second round, if I'm not mistaken. Listen, I don't know what happened. I was just focusing on the game. So, anyway, there was a Brecky abuser, there was campers, all the disgusting stuff. Brecky abuser leaves mid-game, understands he's bad. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Watch the rest of the video if you want to. And my final message is, do all the good stuff. I'm not gonna force you. Remember, drop a like, subscribe, comment. If you're not subscribed yet, go ahead, join the Pure Fright Nation. I don't care. So do what you guys want to do, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'm out. Pure Fright style. There's a reason why we lose. You say you wanna cry, but you never do. Sugar, there's a
sip on my coffee as I write another hit. At times I get cocky, so I keep a joint lit. That rhymes. T-shirt the same color as my skin, that's white. Last name tin cup, they say it fits, so they're right. Right now everything's perfect, not feeling like myself, but it's all feeling worth it. Yeah, I'm feeling cursed, but I swear I felt worse. On my coffee as I write another hit. At times I get cocky, so I keep a joint lit. That rhymes. T-shirt the same color as my skin, that's white. Last name tin cup, they say it fits, so they right. Right now everything's perfect, not feeling like myself, but it's all feeling worth it. Yeah, I'm feeling cursed, but I swear I felt worse. Ah.